Dall-e 2 is an artificial intelligence that can generate images from a description in natural language. You just need to write some words and it will do the job. We already saw some similar tools, but with Dall-e you can edit them too. Let's dive in. When you open the main site, you'll need to register, and then on this page, you just write whatever you wanted to make. You can write simple or complex descriptions, and it will work on that. Just type white cat, and after a few seconds, here is the result. It always generates 4 images that you can choose from. When you open the image, you can download or save it to your collection. On the top left corner, you can find your collections. Now, if we want to change this image, we can click on Edit and then erase the eyes. Write cat with red eyes and click on Generate. Here is the result. This one is good. But what if we want to edit image that we already have? Click on Upload and then we need to crop the image because the program only accepts square images. Next, we have two options. Edit image and generate variations. We're gonna choose edit and then erase the flower. At the bottom of the screen we have this eraser tool and on the right side we can set the size or zoom settings. Let's erase the flower and then write the red rose in description box. It will generate image only in the empty space. And here is the result. We got a beautiful red rose. If you want to do compositing, Dall-e 2 can do it too. Upload an image, crop, edit and delete the background around the object. I did a little sloppy job, but it will be good for the sake of this tutorial. Now in the prompt write, car on the racetrack. If you don't like the results, just click on Generate again or edit one of these. These are much better now. This tool can also add, remove or edit the image. Let's upload any image and ask for a sunglasses. Now erase the eyes. Then write sunglasses and generate. Here are the results. I have one funny idea. Let's make me bald. For this one, I'm gonna erase the hair. What do you think about this? On this image, we will try to remove the tiger. Erase and write remove. Here are the results. It's really good. Now, how did I create the Mona Lisa and endless loop from beginning of the video? Make the empty space around the image and upload it. Write the prompt and voila. Download the image, make the empty space and upload it again. Now just repeat this process several times until you created this beautiful loop. At the end, I want to show you how to generate similar images with Generate Variations option. I will use this drawing of a cat. Crop and click Generate Variation. It will generate very similar images based on the initial one. This one can be very powerful, but I don't know what the copyright and plagiarism law implications are. And one more thing, it's not free. Every time you click on Generate, it will cost you 1 credit and you'll need to buy them. What's your opinion? I hope you enjoyed and I see you soon.